and welcome
back to the Herbert's channel. The Herbert channel. The Herberts.
I don't know. Happy and young, the full of fun. The Herberts are here for everyone. Oh. Thank you guys for subscribing to our channel, and if you are not already subscribed, what can they do, Josh?
You want to smash that subscribe. Is that a cool thing to say? Smash it.
Let's reverse that. Okay.
You're gonna want to like.
No, subscribe.
You're gonna want to click that button and subscribe to our channel. That way, you can stay up to date on all of our recent videos, everything we post.
All you have to do is turn on those. What is wrong?
We can't talk today. Post notifications.
Yes, turn on those post notifications. That's all you gotta do. And to help us out, just like our video, give it a thumbs up, comment, whatever. We really enjoy the engagement with you guys. So,
yeah, just hit that thumbs up.
And if you don't like the video,
don't do anything.
Don't do anything.
If you don't like the video, that's fine. Just maybe exit out, close your computer or your phone, go do something else productive.
You could talk about us behind our backs, but just don't let us know. So do you want to say what today's video is about?
Yes. So the tables have turned today, and I'm taking the reins of this YouTube video. We are doing male products. And now when we say male products, we're not necessarily doing male. These are unisex. But these are just products that
I don't know.
Abby might not know that I might use or...
Let's just say I'm not a very handy person. So I'm going to guess Josh is going to lean more towards maybe like some tools or whatever. But he's going to quiz me on male products or products that I just probably won't know. How about this? Products that I don't use.
That makes sense.
Products that I don't use.
Yeah, you don't generally use. And let's just do a quick little shout out today for my shirt. I was gonna wear the white tee, but you know, I saw this hanging in my closet and I was like, you know what? I'm feeling rather blue today.
You haven't worn that once. This is
I don't really wear collared shirts, but what do you guys think? I feel like I look a little more professional. I feel more confident in myself.
Okay, there we go. In the comments below, comment if you like the new dressy fashionista, Josh.
Brings out my biceps a little bit.
Or do you like just the plain Jane white t-shirt, Josh?
Also, I think it turned my eyes bluer. They're usually green, but do they look bluer?
Sure. And just a little disclaimer, I have no idea what he picked. I was upstairs getting ready and cleaning while he was picking these photos.
I'll be showing Abby on my handy dandy, not cracked at all phone. So hopefully she can see the pictures okay. All right, well, what do you say we get this off and running, Abby?
I'm nervous.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Number one.
Okay. Pea fizzer?
Mm-hmm, what is it?
Looks like soap.
Soap?
I'm getting the pea and fizzer, something fizzes. Mm-hmm. Looks like soap, but then the fizzer and the pea. Do you pee on the soap?
Is that your final pea soap?
Pea soap?
Final answer?
Yeah.
Okay, it is actually Viagra pills. This is what a Viagra pill
is. No, that is not.
It is. I don't know why it says pea Pfizer. Maybe that's the company who makes
Pfizer?
It. I don't know.
Fizzer?
That's supposedly, I've never used Viagra, but that's supposedly.
Okay, that picture, it looks like soap.
I think it would kind of trick you, which...
You tricked
it did,
me.
So oh that would
God.
Be Viagra.
I'm nervous. That was not a good start. That was not a good start.
Here is picture number two.
What the heck? That looks like sponge. Why does that look like soap? Sponge soap. Oh, is this the thing you put in urinals that you pee on?
Yep, what is it called? As a specific
name? I have no idea. But what's it do, like the scent? Is it supposed to make a urinal smell
Correct.
Better?
Correct, so it doesn't smell like urine.
So you're a urine smeller gooder.
It's like a dessert, better. A urinal.
Urinal's cake.
Yeah, very
no
good,
way!
You got it, you got
yes!
it.
Yes, urinal cake.
Yeah,
dude, that's such a gross name.
Yeah, it's pretty fun to pee on these too.
Like you see them in a urinal?
Yeah, but I usually don't pee on them because it can splash. I usually like, pee.
Oh my God,
yeah.
I literally. Yeah. Oh my God, stop. I've seen you have like used this before. I've seen my poppy. I've seen my dad.
It's like universal.
A pocket knife.
So close. It is.
A pocket tool.
It has a specific name. They use these in World War, I believe, World War II.
Pocket emergency kit knives.
Very close.
Because there's the scissors. There's a little knife.
It's named after a country. That's the country's kind of flag-ish.
I'm terrible at doing
it. I know you are.
I don't even want to embarrass myself because you said it's a country which I don't even know. So I'm just...
Did you order something off Amazon again?
I think so.
Actually, I think that package is for me.
I'm just gonna go with pocket knife because I have no idea.
It is actually a Swiss Army knife. These got their names. I believe the Americans coined the term because it's actually an officer knife, and that's how you say it in German. It's like Officer Messler or something, and they couldn't pronounce it, so they call it Swiss Army knife.
Okay.
I think it was German made, went to Switzerland, blah, 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 blah. I could go on and
on. You did your research.
I did a little research on it because I was wondering why it's called a Swiss Army knife. So if you have any knowledge on the Swiss Army knife, just throw it down there below. I'd love to learn more.
Is that like a nail file?
I think on the other side there is like a file, yeah.
Oh, wow.
You can pick stuff out of your nails.
Yeah,
you
know, that's, I've seen that.
Scissors.
I kind of want one of those.
I'm going to order one on Amazon.
Someone send it to our P.O. box.
Yeah.
Send me a Swiss Army knife.
Yeah, to our P.O. box.
Yeah, we'll put it right here.
All right, product number four.
Oh my God. It's not a sledgehammer.
It is not.
Darn. It's a hammer.
Sound it out.
Hammer.
Is it a hammer?
Are you tricking me? Pounder.
Whoa. I don't know about that, but it sounds fun.
This is something that I want to use when you make me really mad and I just want to go.
Oh, that's scary. Jeez. All right, is that your final answer?
Just ear, ear is my answer.
Okay. No. You are wrong. It is a rubber mallet.
A mallet. Why is it called a mallet?
Mallet. Sound it out. Mallet.
Mallet.
Yep.
What's a mallet do?
You can use it for a lot of things.
What? Isn't that just a freaking hammer?
No. A hammer is a lot harder, and that's for like nails and stuff.
What's
this is for like woodwork or just like tapping things in place.
Wait, can't you get just a lighter hammer?
No,
this
because
is
this
why
isn't gonna
this is why
this is not gonna dig whatever the surface is you're working
this
on.
This is why I don't mess with tools, because there's too many. Like that, look, that's just a hammer.
Every tool serves its purpose.
Alrighty.
Oh my God.
Question number five.
Oh, that's
You've used mine before.
No. On my armpits?
I think you used it on your face once too.
No, I didn't. This is a face trimmer.
You can use it on your face.
A hair clipper.
Hopefully you have one for your face and one for...
You use it for your downstairs.
And what is it called?
A trimmer.
A
hair trimmer.
Close.
Pube.
Very good. That's... It is a pube trimmer.
That's not what that's really called.
I call it that.
Okay, but it's not what it's really called.
Well, it's a trimmer, but you know, I designate one for the pubic area and then one for my face. I don't know about you, but I think you've actually used the one I used for my pubic on your...
No. I'm disgusted.
All right, well, I was researching some products to show and I stumbled upon this one and I am so surprised I have never seen this or I don't have one of these because I need one. Number six.
You pee in that?
Yes.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, what's the purpose?
So this one's gonna be
wait,
very
hard. Yeah. Is that correct?
Correct. So actually, I didn't show the other part of it. You can just, at the bottom there, you can hook up like a bottle, like a Coca-Cola bottle or a Gatorade
to
bottle.
To pee in a bottle?
It's a portable urinal. So if you're driving or something, you can put a bottle on that and you pee in there.
Ew.
It's like silicone, so you can like wipe it out, so it's not like gross, but genius. How many times have we been driving on road trips and I'm like, I wish you could just keep going. I had a diaper on or something, I could just, so I'm gonna need one of those for our next road trip.
So send it to our PO box? Ew, if anyone sends that, I'll vomit. I wonder who created it. Was like in a situation, it was like, what can I do? And they use like a, that looks like a funnel.
I mean, I've gone in a Gatorade bottle and you hit a bump.
Next picture.
Now this one, I want the proper term of it. I know you know what it is, but there's a term of what it is.
Here we go. That's a screwdriver.
Very good. Now what type?
Oh, it's that little head.
Yep.
It's not flathead.
Very good.
I know it's not a flathead.
This is the standard.
Diamond.
Nope. Starts with a P. It starts with a P, but it has an F sound.
What's the next?
P-H-I.
Fagu.
Is that your final answer? Fagu.
No, because I know I'm going to get so mad when you tell me.
I'm just going to give it out. It is a Phillips head. Universal standard.
Phillips head. Why did they call it Phillips head?
I don't know. I didn't do my research on that. But maybe Phillip was the
I'm done with that one. That one made me mad.
Number eight. Going back into the toolbox here.
Oh my God.
I have one of these. You've seen it.
Oh, you tell me. It's a sander.
What kind of sander? There's a
power
specific...
Power sander.
You were close with the P. Think of parts of your hand.
Palm sander.
Very good.
Yeah.
Yes.
I knew that. Wow. We got that when we went to Tanger Outlets. You got your own little sander.
No, that was a saw I bought.
Oh. Silicone-y brushes.
Well, I get they are silicone, but what are they used for?
Not dusting. They're men's products?
I mean, they're, no.
Oh.
They're just, I didn't think you'd know what they were.
Well, I don't. Oh, is it for your, to clean up after you shave? To brush off hair?
No.
Oh. I'm just gonna go with a brush.
It is a marinade brush. When you put marinade on
your mouth. Oh, because, see, can you guys tell I do all the cooking?
Yeah.
I cook. It's me.
All right, numero 10.
Okay. Black belts?
No.
Oh, is that you tie to your hands and you do pull-ups?
Wow, where'd you knew that?
Are you serious?
What are they called?
Oh, that's not fair. Now, your last video I
mean,
gave you...
do you think they're just for pull-ups?
To work out.
Okay. You are so close, they're called lifting straps. So you put these on, you like wrap them around like barbells and whatever you're trying to like hold on to lift.
Oh, I've seen them in the gym, so that's why I thought it was that.
Number 11.
I'm ready, let's do this. I have confidence in myself, I'm gonna get this. You underestimate me. Those are car... jumper cables.
Wow. You knocked that one out of the park. I'm impressed.
My car broke down so many times in high school, that's how I know.
Number 12?
Yeah, I'm gonna get this one too. Oh, that's a... You spin something, right?
And again, this isn't like a male product. This is universal, unisex.
He just knows what I would...
It's a product I use.
You use this?
Oh yeah.
A lot?
Mm-hmm.
Is it for a guitar?
Yes.
Is it for your wires?
They're called strings.
Strings?
It is a string winder.
When you're tuning your
guitar.
See, I've seen it. I got it. String wire, same thing. Two in a row.
All right, number 13.
Okay. That's a dolly.
I really didn't think you'd get that.
That is a dolly.
Dang.
Is it Home Depot or Lowe's? We use them all the time. Use
them there.
You get to get stuff off.
We use like a dolly cart.
Same thing. I'm on a roll.
All right, again, we're going in my tool bag here.
That is a wrench.
Okay, it's specific. Very specific name to this wrench. Great tool to have.
Wrench. A bolt wrench. Tightening bolt wrench.
Honestly, I don't think you're going to get the proper term, so.
Give me a hint. I gave you a hint on the last quiz.
The second, there's two words. Mm-hmm. The second word is locks. First word is...
nut lock.
Nut lock. That sounds like it hurts. Going through your TV.
Channel lock. Channel lock wrench.
No, you had it.
Channel wrench.
What did I say the second word was?
Lock.
No.
Hey, you locks. Said locks. Oh, like locks?
Locks.
Locks? Channel locks wrench.
No.
Wait.
You had it. You're going too far.
No, wait. Channel locks.
Very good.
Yay.
Channel
locks. Why? What's a channel lock?
So this is great. It can...
It locks the channel.
It can adapt, right? So you can go bigger or smaller to lock onto whatever you need to tighten. Going back in the toolbox again.
Oh my God.
I know. I went tools. This should be called like...
The tool challenge.
The tool challenge. I don't know.
We use these all the time. I feel like IKEA gives these out because they tighten. Bolt. Sure.
Give you a hint, they're a type of wrench. Blank wrench.
Allen wrench.
Yeah!
Allen wrenches.
Some people call them hex keys, Allen wrenches.
Allen wrench. Look at me.
Just great, and yes, we put a lot of IKEA furniture together, so.
I feel like they give those out a lot.
Alrighty, we have one more here.
Oh God, I'm nervous.
Wait, that wasn't supposed to be in there. Hold on, that's not it. That wasn't supposed to be in there.
That is a dad baby carrier.
That was not supposed to be in there.
Why was it in there?
I was trying to find like a lifting vest. And I accidentally, you know, the lifting vests or like running vests, weighted vests. I was trying to find a weighted vest.
With a baby in it?
For training, and I accidentally saved that one. It was wrong. It was supposed to be a weighted vest for training purposes.
All right, I guess we'll agree to disagree there.
So the male product / tool.
Tool challenge.
Tool challenge sounds cooler.
Maybe that should be the next one. Just a whole, you just quizzing me on tools.
So it'd just be me telling you what the tools are.
Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the... He literally just moved his foot. My foot touched his. He went. Have you seen that vine where the woman's on the... She's on the bus and the guy goes over and she goes... I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think you enjoyed finding the pictures. I did okay.
You did pretty good. I did pretty good.
You helped me out, but I feel like I knew a decent amount.
I was shocked you got jumper cables and dolly, to be honest. I didn't think you'd know it was called a dolly.
Dolly. But once again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Smash that subscribe
button. If you enjoyed, smash your screen, hit like, break your computer, comment on this video. We hope you guys stick around and spread the word of the habits. We should just address it now. It does not say the perverts in our...
I think it like auto-corrects it or whatever.
It does, every time. Our intro, it does kind of sound like the perverts, but that's not us. We are the Herberts.
The Herberts.
Are here for everyone. Get that out of the way. I enjoy the funny comments, but I promise Josh does say the Herberts. And should we just go out with a song?
Let's do it. Quizzing my wife on tool, she got three right now, she thinks she's cool.
Hey! Oh god! Oh! You okay?
Yeah.